The man charged in a deadly stabbing from 2019 has been convicted of murder. Black Jules stabbed and killed 24-year-old David Okendo on Bragdon Place in Rochester. A second victim survived that night. Police say neither of the victims were known to Jules. Jules is due to be sentenced coming up on April 6th.